OnePlus 5T may be imminent, which would explain why the OnePlus 5 is out of stock. A new series of leaked images show a device that resembles the OnePlus 5's iPhone 7 Plus design if you only look at it from the rear and ignore the relocation of the fingerprint sensor. On the front, however, there's an all-screen design that will make you think of the Galaxy S8. OnePlus's Carl Pi hinted on Twitter a few days ago that the OnePlus 5 production has been halted and the phone is sold out. And now, a new image obtained from Weibo shows the purported design of the OnePlus 5T. That's the phone many OnePlus 5 buyers would have been probably wanted this summer. And it would be pretty cheeky from the company to release an all-screen device that's essentially similar to the OnePlus 5 when it comes to specs, only a few months after the OnePlus 5. It's one thing to unveil the phone simultaneously, letting customers know the version they might want to buy will only launch by the end of the year. But changing the design a few months after the OnePlus 5 launch while keeping in place the specs is somewhat insulting. It's not like the handset will get a new camera or processor, so the only thing that OnePlus can update right now is the screen design. It's also worth noting that this looks a lot like the leaked renders of an upcoming Oppo R11S. If you haven't been following, Oppo and OnePlus are very close companies, and apart from looking like the iPhone 7 Plus, the OnePlus 5 actually looks like another Oppo phone that was existing at the time of its launch, the Oppo R11. Also, let's not forget that there's always a chance that we're looking at forged photos or pictures showing prototype units. We certainly saw a large number of OnePlus 5 leaks this year, featuring several design variations that looked nothing like the final product. So of course, that being said, let me know what you think about this in the comments down below, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.